What are the common side effects of COVID vaccination? There are some common side effects of COVID vaccination. When you get an injection in your arm, it can result in pain, swelling, and redness. And it can also give you muscle ache, headache, and fatigue. That's more common after the second dose of Pfizer and more common after the first dose of AstraZeneca. But both are well tolerated, and both side effects go away within 2 to 3 days.